dream brows without tweezers and makeup, endless lashes without mascara, smudge and waterproof for 6 weeks, no problem. If on the beach or during sports, just rise and shine. It's that easy. Brow Styling by Refectosil combines perfect form and color for eyebrows in only one application. That's how to get an individual eyebrow look. Totally easy. Very natural. Finally, tint lashes, and your customer is ready to go. Let's do this. For the application, you need the Refectosil Brow Styling Strips, and we recommend using the Lash and Brow Bar. It contains all the products needed. Gently remove eye makeup using the non-oily and lash-strengthening Refectosil Micellar Eye Makeup Remover. Refectosil Brow Styling Strips give your eyebrows the perfect shape, two-thirds rising and one-third falling. The perfect brow color complements the individual look of your client. It should match hair color and skin type. Our model is a ginger beauty with a warm skin tone. To draw all the attention to her amazing eyes, we use an equal mixture of Refectosil Light Brown and Chestnut. In total, mix 2 cm of Refectosil Lash and Brow Tint with 10 drops Refectosil Oxidant Liquid or 15 to 20 drops of Oxidant Cream in the artist palette. Both oxidants give the same result, but the creamy one makes mixing and applying easier. Afterwards, apply to the eyebrows. Use the Refectosil Cosmetic Brush. Feels like an artist. Protect the skin with skin protection cream and eye mask. It also nourishes the skin around the eye. Depending on the desired effect, the application time can take 5 to 10 minutes. The color gets more intense the longer you leave the paste on. After the application time, remove excess of tint with a dry cotton pad. Quickly pull the strip against the direction of hair growth, towards the nose. Remove excess and cool the brow area with wet cotton pads. Now, intensify your client's look with Refectosil Lash Color. Place the silicone pads below the lash line to protect the skin from staining. Psst, they are self-adhesive and can be used more than 100 times. Immediately before tinting, mix 2 cm of Refectosil Tint and 10 drops of Refectosil Oxidant Liquid or 15 to 20 drops of Refectosil Oxidant Cream into a creamy paste. Keep in mind, for the perfect lash color, the darker, the better. When the customer has closed her eyes, apply the tint to the eyelashes starting downwards to cover the lower lashes, then on the upper part until they are completely covered in tint. Protect the upper lid with skin protection cream. Nourishes at the same time. Application time is 10 minutes. After the application time, remove excess of tint with a dry cotton swab first. Now remove the silicone pads and use wet cotton pads to clean excess of tint. Secret hint, rinse with water to provide extra cleanliness. As a final touch, use the color protecting styling gel for eyebrows and lashes. And ready! Shine bright in every situation with Refectosil.